If you are a proud, sensible gun owner, like me, as you know, the Second Amendment is always under attack by liberal Democrat nutjobs who don't want to protect the kids, don't want to protect citizens. They want to disarm Americans for reasons that I'm not going to go into here. So what do we do about it? Oftentimes we'll write our legislators, we'll join Gun Owners of America or the National Rifle Association, and that's all good. That does help. But there's something that's even better. These legislators depend on funds to stay in business, to stay in office. And those funds come from companies who are based in anti-gun liberal nutjob cities and states like New Jersey, Chicago, Illinois, New York City, and California, and the list goes on. A lot of these companies also donate money to anti-gun legislators. So here's what we do that's even better. Every time you go shopping, read the label. If that product is made by or distributed by a company based in an anti-gun city or state, Chicago, New York City, state of California, New Jersey, yada, 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 don't buy it. Within 2 weeks, we'll have impacted negatively the revenues that we give to that company. Because remember, we buy that product, that revenue in the form of a sales tax goes to the legislators in that city and or state. So don't buy it. It is extremely effective. And note, I'm ugly, I'm not stupid. My background's been in data analysis, and when we stop buying products made by companies or distributed by companies in anti-gun states, in a matter of 2 weeks, they'll feel as if they are in an ass-kicking contest and they've only got one leg. Capisce?